Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are in the world. Welcome to DigiCode Productions. My name is Sean. Now, behind the camera is Owen. Here we are. Bullock Harbour, Dunleary, just south of Dublin, Ireland, European Union. Now, I was noticing today, and I have to say, I have to take my hat off to our new Taoiseach, Mr. Leo Varadkar. He's in a few days' time going to be embarking on a whistle-stop tour of the west coast of the United States, visiting high-tech companies such as Facebook, Amazon, Google, and the like. Now, I have to say, for an Irish Prime Minister, this is a really smart move. He will have read the forecasts that over the next 7 years, the tech sector in Ireland will generate somewhere in the region of 50,000 jobs. So I think what he's trying to do, very smartly, is ensure that it does. I suppose he's going to be saying things like 12% corporation tax rate. We already have 233 of your fine companies working in the Republic of Ireland. We already have 47,000 techies employed by these companies. We are the last English-speaking country left in Europe after Brexit. These are the sorts of things that he will be saying to them. But I suppose more than that, the thing that most impresses me about Leo Varadkar is he's a go-getter. He isn't prepared to sit idly by. He's got an IDA team going over with him. He's got all sorts of bells, whistles and gadgets in his bag, which he's bringing with him. And I think we can rest assured Leo Varadkar will be coming home with at least 20,000 jobs a year over the next 7 years from these companies. Hugely impressive move. Very good stuff. Thank you very much, Mr. Varadkar. We're very impressed. See you all soon.